My brothers and my sisters. Let us start the lecture on Anandara conditions, proximity. Kusala to Kusala. The preceding also Kusala, the following Kusala. So, Kusala to Kusala explained. Then, Kusala to Abhyagata. Kusala to Abhyagata. Kusala dhammo Abhyagata sa dhammasa anandara pacheyena pacheyo. Wholesome state is related to indeterminate state by proximity conditions. Anandarapachya, yeah. Preceding is Kusala, the following is Abhyagata, Kutubhya. Yeah, in that case, so good to goose, Chavana states are mentioned here. Purima, Kusala, Khanda, Pachimana, Kusala, Khanda. Then good to bhya, which to explain, Kusala, Ota, Nasa. Kusala, Ota, Nasa. So, Kusala, wholesome is related to Hotana. That is, Kusala, after Kusala, according to process, after Kusala, what is it will be? According to mental process, after Kusala Javana, Dharamana or Bhavanga. Okay? Only two is possible. Dharamana or Bhavanga. Therefore, here, Votana emergence to emergence. Votana means here translated emergence. But this Votana referring to Dharamana and Bhavanga. Not only Dharamana, therefore, it's not the same as a Dharamana. Dharamana and Bhavanga both together, therefore, used Votana. Votana, this term is a special dance for Dharamana and Bhavanga together. Dharamana also actually Bhavanga. That Dharamana is in commentary used Baiti Bhavanga. Baiti Bhavanga. It's a back of Chavana, want to say. Baiti means back. Baiti is back. A back of what? Back of Chavana. After Chavana, Dharamana is possible. So, Votana emerge. Because why it is used emerge? It is resultant consciousness. Resultant consciousness. Vipaka chetas. Kusala is cause. vipaka is a result. Therefore, here svasyatam is used uttana. It is different from uttapana. Uttapana is the name of manodhara vachana. But manodhara vachana arises in mind. Therefore, such a name is not suitable in other do. Whatever special name is, special term is used. When manodhara vachana performed, it is a function in other do. Because of manodhara means mind do. Avachana's attention, mind do attention. It's mind attention when it arises in other do, five do, eye do, ear do, nose do, tongue do, body do. In other do's, should not be said as a manodhara vachana. Because I will be confused. It is not mind do, eye do, ear do, or therefore, another name is used, Uttapana. Classification. Classifying what it should be. Classifying or determine what it should be. Good or bad. Therefore, after Uttapana, the Javana is coming to be in five doors. This is Uttapana. Yeah, it's a Uttana. Uttana means emergence. Emergence is different situations, changing of situation from normal situation to another situation. Changes situation. Therefore, emergence, Uttana. Kusala, Uttana, sa. Kusala is related to Uttana. Emergence, state of emergence. That is Dharavana or Bhavanga. After seventh Javana, Kusala, belong to Kusala. Then Dhrāravana is coming to be, sometimes not a Dhrāravana, not always a Dhrāravana, sometimes after Kusala, Bhavanga is also possible. Therefore, Uttana is for these two, Dhrāravana and Bhavanga here. Kusala, Uttana, sa. According to mental process, mental process, you see. Even I do, one sees the most clear object, the clearest object. Ati Mahanta. Very big object, very clear object. At that time, the mental process is 70. Mental process as a active mind. Bhavanga is only Adida Bhavanga. Pasvanga, then Bhavangu Pachira, Bhavanga Chalana, vibration Bhavanga, then Bhavanga Upichira, Bhavangu Pachira, season Bhavanga. After that, the objects are coming to be. Then, attention, consciousness, and Vaidu, Panjadvara Vachana. Then seeing consciousness, eye consciousness, jaku vijnana, receiving consciousness, samadhichana, investigation consciousness, sandirana, determining consciousness, uttapana. Altogether, eight. After that, seven jhavana. After seven jhavana, two types of dharavana. Altogether, 40 active minds. 40 times of active mind. But according to the same types, Panchadara Vachana, Chakuvijnana, Samadhichana, Sandirana, Uttavana, Chavana, and Dharavana. Seven. According to time, it's 40s. That is a very big object. But not so big object. Dharavana is impossible. Only this mental process stopped, ceased, and after seven jhavana. At that time, only Panchadara Vachana, Chakhu Vijnana, Samadhichana, Sandirana, Uttavana, Jhavana. Only six active consciousness run this way. Therefore, Kusala Uttanasa, Dharavana, very big is after Kusala, Dharavana is possible. Not very big, just big is Dharavana is not. Coming to being at that time, Bhavanga arises. So, Kusala Uttanasa, referring to that. Then, next one, Megha Phalasa. After Megha, Megha is a Kusala, Phala is Abhyagata. Therefore, the path is related to fruition. Path is related to. Regarding to at that is attainment mental process. In attainment mental process, manodvara vachana, mind to attention consciousness, then parikama, upachara, anuloma, kutrabhu, Megha, then phala, to go in this way. Prikama upachara anuloma kutravu Megha. Then 2, 4, 7, phala. This is jhavana. Jhavana is mostly only 7. At the point. But more than 7, countless also jhavana possible. During attainment of jhana, during attainment of phala, at the time countless jhavana chaitas come into being, not only seven. According to jhavana chapter, you should the jhavana chapter Vitichaita, the fourth chapter Vidamata Sangha summarized about that. Regarding to jhavana, it is explained. Some jhavanas are only one, like that here, Megha. Megha jhavana is only one, not repeated, only once. Abhinya also only once. The first jhana, the first time jhana attainment. The first jhana attainment, the jhana is one. Magadha jhana is also one. In this way, there are Magga, Abhinya, Sakimata. Magga and Abhinya is just one. So, according to the summarizing, we have to note that this one. Here is explained of Anandara Pacheya. Okay? Anandara Pacheya. Magga Phalasa. This is Magga mental process, Magga Viti. Magga Viti, explain Magga Viti. Then, Anuloma Sakaya Plasma Patiya. Anuloma. Anuloma Sakaya Plasma Patiya. Adaptation to attainment of the fruition of trainees. Within trainees, plasma patti. Whoever wish to, whoever means sotavana, sakaragami, or nagami, trainee persons. Whoever wish to attain the plasma patti. Vipassana is necessary. Therefore, first he meditates on Sankhara, Anicca Dukkha Anatta. After that, at last, Vipassana, it is a beyond Parikama, Bajara, Anuloma. After that, after Anuloma, fruition, he entered the process of fruition, plasma patti, attainment of fruition. So how many fruitions will be? It is a countless fruition. If he attain the plasma patti, the whole days will be. It's 1 hour, it will be 1 hour. If 1 minute, it's 1 minute. So accordingly, ish. So before plasma body, there must be a new loma.
Therefore. So can the Ariya choose how long he stay on pala?
Palasa.
Can he choose how long he stay?
Yeah, according to it is wish. Candidate's wish. He want to stay with a fruition. 1 hour, it is 1 hour. Its time is limited accordingly. The Buddhas are, according to Buddhas, when the Buddha preached Dhamma, people's understanding and they say, sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. During that time, the Buddha attained plasma patti. After the end of sadhu, emerged and continued to preach Dhamma. It's also during that short time also the Buddha attained plasma patti. Not all people, all arahants are possible in this way because of the Buddha's mind is so quick. During that day in the plasma patti. So the Buddha never wastes time. Never wastes time. So during sadhu time, so also a day. That's a say like that. Very wonderful. Very wonderful. The Buddha's mind is always inclined towards a nirvana. He abandoned the Nirvana, Santi Sukha, Supreme Happiness, performed the benefit of the world advantage of the war. He abandoned his happiness. Jim preached Dhamma. Whenever he is free, he is go to Nirvana always. Go to Nirvana. In the last day, the Buddha is many times a plasma body. The plasma body is Ayu Sankara plasma body also have. That is so powerful, Ayu Sankara plasma body. It is used as a yuganata. Samatha, vipassana, one after the other, joining together. He meditate, he attain a first jhana, then meditate on it, then withdraw, attain a second jhana, meditate. Up to nivasanyana sanyana. After that, from nivasanyana sanyana, then meditate and again, vinyananjayana, again janyayana. Then withdraw, meditate and again janyayana, then vinyananjayana, then again janyayana, then fourth jhana, then third jhana. So come back, come back, reverse aura, up to first jhana. After that, going, 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 then down, 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 stepped, going up, step down, in this way. Several times the Buddha entered before Pranivana. After Stoda Jhana, the Buddha passed away. And those days, Mahaprinivana Sutta's mentioned. So, plasmapati is nome plasmapati and ayusankara plasmapati. And that is mentioned in Visuddhimagga. Visuddhimagga samapati. Second volume, the last chapter. Before Nirodha Samapatti. So here, Anuloma Sikkhaya Plasmapattiya. Sikkhaya Plasmapattiya. Adaptations, Anuloma. Adaptation is related to attainment of fruition of trainees. Proximity condition, by proximity conditions. Then another one, Nirodha Vodhan Dasa, Nivasanya Nasanya Yedana Kusala Plasma Patiya. Nirodha Vodhan Dasa. That is, you see, how to attain a Nirodha Smapati. First, we should know this one. This also Visuddhimagga also explained about that. Abhidhammata Sangha also explained about that. It is only possible for the two persons, Anagami or Arahant. Must be Anagami or must be Arahant. Even Anagami and Arahant, they must attain jhana and vipassana both. Must jhana. Samatha vipassana. He skis both technique, samatha and vipassana. Ski is a necessary ski and both techniques. Only one technique is impossible to attain a Nirodha Samapatti. Nirodha Samapatti is cessation of consciousness and mental state all together, then my produced metas also stop. See, but the test is say, Sanya virita nirodha samapatti. Sanya virita means perception and feeling ceased. Perception and feeling ceased. It mentions only perception and feeling. If there is no feeling, no perception, no mind at all, okay, no consciousness, no any type of mental state coming to be, that is Nirodha Samapatti, cessation of mind. So such a Samapatti is Nirodha Samapatti. And Nirodha Uttanadasa is referring to such a Samapatti. Here not mentioned how to attain, it is mentioned in Visuddhimagga and Abhidhammata Sangha, chapter 9. Visuddhimagga also the last chapter. Okay? The last chapter. I give you information to read this one. If I say briefly how to attain Nirodha Samapatti, Anagami or Arahant, they have to first attain, they prepare everything. After that, only 7 days, the limitations. So, first necessary to attain the first jhana. Then emerged from first jhana as meditate, inside meditation. Meditate vipassana on first jhana. Then try to attain the second jhana, withdraw it, and meditate second jhana. Samatha and vipassana, samatha and vipassana. Third jhana, fourth jhana. Then Agasananjayadana, Vinyananjayadana, Agenjanyayadana. So after that, he must determine whatever he wishes, must prepare it. After that, he attained Nivasanyanasanyayadana twice. After appearance of twice Nivasanya Nasanya Yarana, all mental state, mind coming to cease. No more mind after that. For 7 days according to wish. This is a maximum for 7 days. Minimum may be wish according to wish. Nirodha Samapatti. Nirodha Samapatti and Plasma Patti, what is the difference? During Plasma Patti, mind is still remain. That mind is a fruition. Very subtle. For Sotavana, Sotavati Pla is running. For Sagaragami, Sagaragami fruition running. For Anagami, Anagami fruition. For Rahan, Radha Pla fruition, Radha fruition, running with the Nirvana object. With the Nirvana object. The attainment of Nirodha Samapatti, mind is totally ceased. No mind at all. Like a death passer. But if it mind ceased, no jivita indriya, psychic life also ceased. Therefore, no mind is ceased. Only material quality, kama bhoma metas, uttu bhoma metas, remain at that. Kama bhoma metas are the most important kama bhoma metas, jivita indriya, rupa jivita indriya, material life. If a material life says he died, this is a material life, jivitendriya. Depending on jivitendriya, mental state appeared again. Otherwise, it cannot appear. Without the jivitendriya, not being, no sense beings come into alive, come into being alive. Rupa jivitendriya is very important at that time. And Nirodha Samapatti, during Nirodha Samapatti, through the power of mind, through the power of concentration and vipassana, two power is using at that time. The power of samatha, the power of insight, vipassana, it is temporarily paused, mind. Paused. Only material qualities remained. In material quality, what is the most important to sustain the life? It is material qualities alive. Jivitendriya, rupa jivitendriya. Rupa jivitendriya protect. So you see, asanya sadda beings, through the power of kusala and wish, the power of his wish, he dislike mind, only material quality. He like his statute. There's no minds appeared. This is Brahma, within the Brahma, mind not appeared, only body. But even the body, it is material qualities, life faculties remained. How long it remained? 500 eons, kappa, 500 eons. Their lifespan. He's sleeping 500 years. If you want to long sleep, we must go there. Long sleep. 500 eons. Even 1 eon is countless. So 500 eons. So asanya satta is, according to test, asanya satta is called ananta manasa. This Chinese is moksha is asanya satta. They wish to attain their long sleep, very long sleep. Why the mind appeared again? How it is possible? Because of such a long time, mind is no more. But thinking, where remain it? Because of mind is depending on condition. Not like material qualities. It is depending on condition, it is arises. Cannot remain anywhere. But just conditions. So, depending on rupa jivitendriya, material life faculty of matter. Life faculty of matter. Depending on it, like someone wake up, he also, in the end, wake up. Mind come into being. That is, when my mental appearance is his death. Our death is mind ceased. His death is mental appearance. Mental appearance, the death of that Brahma. When mind appears, he died. So Nirodha Samapatti also, mental appearance is death, mental appearance emerged. So Nirodha Samapatti, 7 days without a mind, only life faculty of matter, remain. Depending on like faculty of matter, then he regained the first regained plasma patia. For example, after nivasanyana sanyayana is come into cessation, mind come into cessation, then not mental state, mind or mental state appeared. After time limit, according to time limit, what is just appear? Within anagami fruition is coming to be. The appearance of anagami phala within arahant, radha fruition is coming to be. The appearance of anagami phala or the appearance of radha phala is his emerged, wake up him. It is he abandoned nirodha samapatti at that time. Is wake up, okay. Not a wake up call during that. Now it is people are sleeping in hotel, wake up call, so they request. So, anagami, aradhavla. So, nivasanyana sanyayana kusala is preceding. Abda nivasanyana sanyayana kusala, no, nivasanya, he has only nagami phala necessary. Nivasanyana sanyayana kusala, after that, no more. Then, after 7 days, anagami fruition is coming to be. So, between then, 7 days, according to times, 7 day interval. But no phenomena in there. Therefore, anandara pacheo. What to say? It's okay. No phenomena between them. Nivasanyana sanyarana. After that, no mental state, no mind come into being. Only metas continued. Then, appearance of anagami mega. Then, anagami fruition come into being. Between nivasanyana sanyarana kusala and after 7 days, anagami fruition, appearance of anagami fruition. Between then, no mind and mental state. Even long time, 7 days, that is called anandarapacheyo. Why? No end of a mental state. Yeah. No mental mental state. Anandarapajaya also meaning is the preceding, after that the following, between them is between them there is no my such a no my endeavor, no my endeavor. Even far, according to times, even 7 days after, but it is Niroda, Hotan, Dasa, Nivasana, Nasanyana, Kusala, Plasma, Padiya, Nandara, Pache, Napache. That is very wonderful point. Okay, Nirodha Otandas. Very wonderful points, yeah. So, how do you say? Having emerged from the attainment of extinction. Extension, the wholesome state of neither perception nor non-perception is related to the attainment of fruition by proximity or condition. Proximity condition. Anandara Pacheho. The important thing is between the two mental states, not other mental states coming to be. No interrupt. Yeah. So, Kupya. Nirodha Uddhantasa Nivasanya Nasanya Erana Kusala Plasma Patiya Nandara Pacheena Pacheho. That is for Anagami. Then, this point, akusalo dhammo akusala sa dhamma sa anandara pachena pacheyo, anhosan state is related to another anhosan state by proximity condition. So preceding is akusala, the following also akusala. Here, jhana du jhana. No, sorry, chavana du chavana. Purima, purima, akusala, khanda, pachimana, pachimana, akusalana, khanana, anandara, pache, na pacheyo. Purima, purima means any precedence, every following, which to say in English. Pali is repetition words are used. Is when I was young, I started first these like these sounds. My brothers and another monks recite at the night. Purima, Purima, Kusala. That I don't know the meaning, but I memorize. Since that, I heard the sound. Purima, Purima, Kusala. Pachimana, Pachimana, Kusala. Nicely, they reside at night, joining together, two monks learning. Purima, Purima, Akusala, Dhamma, Pachimana. Purima, Purima, Akusala, Kanda. Pachimana, Pachimana, Akusala, Kanana, Nandara, Pachina, Pacheo. Yes, you see. Preceding unwholesome aggregate, preceding unwholesome, every preceding unwholesome aggregate is related to every following unwholesome state aggregate by proximity condition. So that is referring to javana only, akusala javana. Like before, Purima, Purima means started from first jhana, savana, first javana, up to sixth javana. So Pachimana, Pachimana is started the second javana up to seventh javana. And to say, Purima, Purima. So, next point. Akusalo dhammo abhyagadasa dhammasa nandara pacheena pacheyo. Yeah. Akusalo dhammo unwholesome state is related to indeterminate state by proximity condition. In that case, akusala uthanasa nandara pacheena pacheyo. That is, out seven javana, akusala seventh javana. After seventh javana, dvaravana is followed, or pavanga is followed. Sometimes javana follow, sometimes pavanga follow. Accordingly, uthana. This akusala must be only seventh akusala javana. The kusala also, kusala uttanas are also seventh kusala, not other kusala. Okay. Only preceding. Preceding kusala, to uttana. Nandara Pachayana Pachayo. Okay, here, Chavanas. Then, Abhyagado Dhammo Abhyagadasa Dhammasa Nandara Pachayana Pachayo. Yeah. Indeterminate state is related to another indeterminate state by proximity condition. Yeah. Purima, Purima, Vipaka, Jagata, Kariya, Jagata, Khanda, Pachimana, Pachimana, Vipaka, Jagadana, Kariya, Jagadana, Khanana, Anandara, Pachayena, Pachayo. In this case, Vipaka, referring to Chavana, Purima, Purima, Vipaka, Jagata, Kriya, Jagata, Khanda, Pachimana, Pachimana, Vipaka, Jagadana, Kriya, Jagadana, Khanana. So, every former, the resultant indeterminate and functional indeterminate aggregates are related to the following. Every following resultant and functional Jagata state by Anandara conditions, by proximity conditions. In that case, you see, if referring to Javana, yeah, many vipaka jagatas, kriya jagatas, we must check this one. Panchadwara Vachana, five to advancing consciousness. It is belong to Kriya. Okay? Belong to Kriya. Belong to Kriya. Se Bhavanga. Bhavanga. Adida Bhavanga. Bhavanga Chalana Bhavanga Bachaya. Bhavanga to Bhavanga. That is a vipaka, jagata. Okay, included this vipaka, jagata. So, after Bhavangu Pichira, Bhavangu Pichira, Panchadwara Vajana raises. That is jagata to jagata, this also. Then, after Panchadwara Vajana, Chakku Vinyana come into being, that is also Vyagata to Vyagata. Vyagata to Vyagata. So, what is possible? Just explain what is possible. But, this is directly mentioned in Bhavanga Avachanaya Kariyan Votanasa Arahato Nuloman Plasma Padiya. This is specially, some are specially mentioned. Here, Bhavanga Avachanaya. Bhavanga Avachanaya means referring to this Bhavangu Pachera, Pawangupachera to Pawangupachera to Panchadara Vachana and Manodara Vachana. Two types of avachana, accordingly. Two types of avachana. This is wider. What is possible? Abhyagata to Abhyagata. So, unconsciousness, after unconsciousness, is receiving consciousness. Chakhu vijnana samadhichana. Between the Abhyagata to Abhyagata. Then, samadhichana to sandhirana, also Abhyagata to Abhyagata. Then, sandhirana to vatthavana, it is also Abhyagata to Abhyagata. Abhyagata to Abhyagata. So, in that case, briefly we should know Purima, Purima, Vipaka Abhyagata, Kriya Abhyagata means all preceding resultant and functional state, Abhyagata state. That is its meaning, all type of vipaka chaitas. Vipaka chaita is here, 36 vipaka chaita. We classify in chaita, 36 vipaka chaitas come to be. Kriya chaita is 20. So Purima, Purima, Vipaka Abhyagata, Kriya Abhyagata, Dhamma means, you see, all type of Vipaka Chaitas. Yeah, including Phala Chaitas also here. Yeah. All type of Vipaka Chaitas. But it is not mentioned the Arahant's death consciousness. After Arahant's death consciousness, no mental state and no mind and no matter coming to be. After Arahant's death consciousness, my matter never coming to be. It's ceased. Therefore, it is not apart from. That is according to possible explain. Actually, here not directly mentioned about that. All type of vipaka chaitas, kriya chaita, to the following also, all type of vipaka chaitas. All type of kriya chaita. So, which do say any order of abhyagatas, vipanga kriya. Javana also included. Javana also included. This is covered on whatever resultant consciousness, whatever kriya chaita is coming to be. If it preceding also abhyagata, the following also must be abhyagata. Therefore, it is mentioned all type of vipaka and kriya chaitas. In that case, not only chavana, purima, purima, vipaka, vyagata, kriya, vyagata, khanda, pachimana, pachimana, vipaka, vyagata, kriya, vyagata, khanda, nandara, pachina, pachina. According to mental process, we must check. Okay? Bhavangadu bhavanga, this is vipaka. Bhavangadu avajana, that is vipaka du kriya, vyagata du vyagata. Okay? Avijana do, avijana do, chakku vinyana. This is a kriya do, vipaka. Pathe bhyangada do, bhyangada. So, sandirana, sambadechana, sandirana, vuthapana. If the kriya javana, first javana, second javana is also included. Must be in. But sometimes a vipaka, sometimes a kriya must be only. Therefore, generally points are given, vipaka, vyada, kriya. Not always together. Not always together. That is indeed according to Abhidhammata Sangha. According to Abhidhammata Sangha. So what is possible, it is explained that a yaga, Pathan yaga is detailed everything. You see. Exactly what is possible. These are simple. According to Abhidhammata Sangha points, we must search in this way. Here is a general points. Only general points are given. Okay. Bhavanga avachanaya. This bhavanga avachanaya means the bhavanga is bhavangu pachira. Avachana is, you see, panjadara vachana or manodara vachana. Only that points. Life container. Pavanga is translated a life container. The life container is related to advertence. Avachanaya. Life container is related to advertence by proximity conditions. Proximity conditions. Then avachanaya. Kriya uthanasa. Here not a vipaka. Only kriya is javana. After javana, dvaravana is possible. Yeah. So functional state is related to the emergence. Related to emergence. Kriya uthanasa. That is the last kriya javana. Seventh kriya javana. This is seventh kriya javana is to votana, dvaravana or bhavanga. Arahato nuloman plasma patiya. This is also jagadadu jagadadu was to say. Within arahant, adaptation, anuloma, adaptation of the arahant to attainment of fruition, attainment of fruition by proximity conditions. Nirodha vodhan dasa nivasanya nasanya erana kariya plasma patiya. That is referring to rahato. Rahato. Having emerged from the attainment of extinction, nirodha vodhan dasa. Having emerged from the attainment of extinction, functional states, neither perception nor non-perception, is related to the attainment of fruition. In that case, plasma body is only Radha plasma body within the hand. So, Anandara condition. So, Anandara is dealing with the mental process. So all are covered. All mental processes are covered here. First we must learn a mental process in many ways. Mental process allowed. How to rise within us, mental process, citta vitti. Especially we have to learn first, when we study, before study vatana, we have to study citta vitti and triplets are not a this dika. Triplet, they are triplet means, you see, pachaya, pachyopana, pachyasati. These triplets are also necessary. In Myanmar, it is called tongjesu. Tongjesu. Tongje means triplet, soup, group. So one set of, a set of three. A set of three, we have to study by memorizing, pachaya, pachyopana, pachyasati. Like that, lova dosa moha, lova dosa amoha, sa hetu pachaya. The associated state and the produce, mind produce, metas are, when they produce metas are pachyopana. They are buying the conditions or root conditions and this way. Tongjesu. So another point is Nachesu also have to study. Have to learn Tongjesu, Nachesu, and a witty mental process.
What is Nachesu?
Hmm?
What is
Tongjesu?
Nachesu.
Nachesu Mishu. No Nachesu. Tongjesu means triplets. Nachesu means double one, two, one or instead of two. Dukkha, like that. Yeah, dukkha. But not referring to that group. So. He has Nachesu means pachaya and pachyopana only, without pachaya satis. Pachaya and pachyopana. Nachesu. There is also special books I have. Vitini Tongjesu Padatika. And Myanmar, it is used. Sub-commentary on mental process and Tongjesu. Vitini Tongjesu Padatika. Sub-commentary on mental process and triplets. Wrote by Amarapura Mahaganayun Syaro. Amarapura Mahaganayun Syaro. Explain in detail. Clearly explain. But this is a formal test, depending on formal test. The ancient teachers, Vidama teachers, invent Viti in Tongjesu. But the Amarapura Syaro is clarifying it. Clarifying, explain it in detail. So that is also important before learning of Patana. Like you see, if you want to see 3D picture, 3D movie, we need eyeglass optician. Without that, we are hero. We are learning without those. So, yes, clearly we should know this only what common general points are given here. Okay, not going into detail. Just going into it. If we're going into details, this must be large. It's okay. Next one, to complete. No? Abhyayado dhammo kusala sadhamasa anandara pachyena pachyo bhyaduku avachana kusalana khanana avachana kusalana khanana. So which point? You see, preceding must be avachana. The following must be kusala. Which point? You know? Uttapana or Manodhara Vachana, do Javana, first Javana. Okay? Only that way. In mental process, if I do, Uttapana. So, the precedent of first Javana is Uttapana. In mind of preceding of first Javana is Manodhara Vachana. So, okay? Only these two. Avachana, Kusalana, Khandana. So, attention, attendance is related to the wholesome aggregates by proximity condition. Then, Abhyagato Dhammo Akusala Sadhamasa Anandara Pachena Pacheyo. Indeterminate state is related to unwholesome state by proximity conditions. By proximity conditions, Avachana Akusalana Khanana. That is also the following is first Javana. After Avachana, only first Javana. So, first Javana, before first Javana is Enfaidu Vatavana. Okay? Enmaidu Manodhara Vachana. But they are the same things. They are the same. After their function, given a different name, only one bhasa, only one thing, different names, you see? Some people have alias. No? Two names, some people. Two names. Yeah, also only one. Find two names after function. Manodhara Vachana and Vatavana. Avachana, Akusalana, Khanana, Nandara, Pacheyena, Pacheyo. So, attendance, advancement is related to unwholesome aggregate by proximity conditions. So, Anandara Pacheyo is classified into seven. Okay, 7 points are given. So, if we completed Anandara Pacheyo, Samanandara Pacheyo is we automatically completed. No necessary to deal with. Okay? This is automatic. So, tomorrow we start is Sahajata Pacheyo. Is it okay? Sahajata Pacheyo we start in this lecture. So, Sahajata Pacheyo will be classified into 9 points. Okay, let me stop.